Do you want to know how to draw on Google Maps? Then you are in the right place. Here is how to do so. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method: Drawing on Google Maps. Drawing on Google Maps allows you to personalize your maps and visually represent information in a clear and engaging way. It highlights specific areas, routes or points of interest on a map. It can trace paths and drawing shapes to outline areas. You can add context and details to a map with text, photos, and videos. You can also with others to create and edit custom maps. Besides, you can share your map via a unique URL or embed it on a website. This way, you can add place marks, drawing lines and shapes, and creating info balloons. It's a valuable tool for quickly disseminating critical information, especially during crises and disasters. Here is a step-by-step guide on how to do it. Go to Google My Maps and sign in with your Google account. Click on the hamburger menu. Select the saved tab. Select Maps. Select Create Map option. Select Create. Name the map. Then select Save. Now you should get menu at the top to draw on the map, like Add Marker, Draw a Line or Add Direction. When you click on the Add Marker option, you can drop pin on a specific place or point. You can change the color of the point like this to make it more definite. From the More Icons option, you can select a definite shape or choose a relevant icon from the vast category to identify the place more accurately. Choose the icon wisely for the place that describes it at a glance. Like it is a restaurant, you can choose this. You can also select custom icon and create an icon of your own if you didn't find a match for the place. Next, you can select Draw a Line or Shape option. For example, here we are selecting Draw a Line option. You will get options like Add a Line or Shape, Add Driving Route, Add Biking Route, Add Walking Route. Here we are selecting Add a Line or Shape option. Choose to draw a line or shape. You can click on the map to start your line and continue clicking to add points. To finish, double click or click on the starting point to close a shape. You can name the line or shape once drawn. You can also add a description about the place. Then click on the line and you will get edit options. Like you can color the line or shape you have drawn, edit it, add picture or delete. You can add details such as color, line width and transparency. You can change the width and color like we are doing here. For line, we have changed it. You can repeat the same thing for the shapes you have drawn. Like here, we are drawing a square or a polygon and then filling it with color to highlight it. To edit, you can either click on the line and do the editing, or you can click on the name of the line or shape you have drawn from the left panel and edit it. You can change the map type clicking on the option here. Here you will get base map, satellite, terrain, light political, mono city, simple atlas, etc. You can select accordingly. You can also add an image or video. For that, click on the camera icon. Then click on Browse, select a relevant picture for the location and click on Open. Then save it for that particular place. Like if it is a garden, you can save the image of flowers here. If it is an animal park or a bird sanctuary, you can add images of animals or birds and so on. Then again, you can go back, select a driving route or add a biking route or add a walking route as per your requirements and save them. Like for example, we are drawing a biking route from here to there. Then a driving route from this place to that place. Now we are adding a walking route here and you can keep on experimenting. Once you are satisfied with your drawings and edits, you can save your map. You also have the option to share it with others or keep it private. You can also add markers to mark a place or route you have drawn. Another interesting thing we found while drawing is whatever line you draw, you can measure the distance using the scale tool. It's so easy finding the distance between the two places. You can keep on adding layer by clicking on the Add Layer option and make changes you want. You also have the option to delete the layer. You can also import the layer. For this, select Import, then Browse, and then select the desired file. You can add direction to the place you have drawn on the map. For this, click on the Add Direction option and add the necessary data and save. For example, we are showing this here. You can add instructions from point A to point B like this. You also get the option to share the map you have created with anyone you want. Just click on the Share button, Add Map Title, Description. To review the map, click on the Preview button and check. You can edit here and then continue sharing it. The maps you create can be accessed through the Google Maps mobile app, allowing you to view your custom maps on the go. This process allows you to personalize your mapping experience and visually represent information as needed. And there you have it, the way to draw on Google Maps. We hope the method have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know about this video. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.